can back $100 million coming down the pipeline?
A prime.
Until the federal government gives it to them.
Banks.
Banks are not primes. Banks are interest-based. So banks are investor-focused. Meaning a bank says we're in charge of managing funds, and then from those funds, we find ways to make more money for our stockholders from the funds. So banks are different. Banks are money institutions, right, that are put together to say, we're gonna manage all of this money. When you need it, it's backed up. In fact, the federal government backs it up for you.